Alright. Back at it again. Let's see here. I forgot what level does that evolve at. It's probably pretty soon, at like maybe 25. I was right on it. $25 for Wingle, that is. We need to get something with the status move, like something with spore. Come on now. Get in the ball, it matches you, you want to be in it. Okay, let's see if we can maybe lower it a little bit more. Oh, okay. I don't think these rooms really work how they should, so just go for it. I think this is a dragon gym. Could be flying. Either way, we're kind of set for it with Dragon Breath. That's Blossom, alright. Pick up that stain on the team. Thank you. Yeah, it's a dragon gem. I don't think we saved. Oh. Yep. We got cocky with that. Hey, we're at 50. I don't think this could, yeah. Thank you. Kabuto. That's gonna be a long grind, because that's at 40-something, I believe. Yeah, 40. Well, we could probably fish here too and get something. There you go. I'm gonna get rid of sheer cold, even though I like the meme idea, you probably won't ever hit it. I misclicked. I wanted to go for nightshade there. Okay, so that should probably patch. Oh, I just realized Wurmple could evolve into two different things, I think. And it's at random. I don't think we can progress in there till we get dive, so we'll wait for that. We have an Asperberry. We've been frozen so much this run. Usually don't see freeze hitting. We're gonna get to... We'll get to the next gym and then probably call it there. Here, that is down there. No way we're gonna be able to catch that with a few pokeballs or great balls we have. If we could paralyze it and lower it, we would, but yeah. Well, you know what? We can do new mobile, I think, on the way through. We probably will. We're gonna go involve that Torchic when we get up there. Come on, I wanna catch you, Meganium. Well, it's my favorite Johto starter. It is the least useful Pokemon in the game. So we need a Sunstone, then we can evolve it and hopefully get something decent. I'll add that one to our notes. We can evolve that one too, just by leveling it once. We're gonna just catch, we'll catch one more just to be safe, but I hope we get the two different Evos for it, not just all the same one. I'm gonna save state here because I don't know if we've seen Crawdaunt wild, and I want to try to catch it just to be safe. Okay, hopefully... Where the heck is Mistreepus? I know it's Gen 2. There it is. Absorb. That's not great. More money at least. I'm hoping this egg hatches soon. Thank you. I think this could su- or no, I was gonna say, I think it could survive a zap cannon from that. Find Ponyta here, that's nice. We're not going to be able to catch this with what we have available right now. Well, we have both the Pika clones. Thank you. Alright, let's put Magikarp on the team so it can evolve. Then we'll work on the easy evolutions while grinding out these harder ones still with the team on the team. Guillotine. Ponyta is up here somewhere. I don't know if I just clicked something. No. For the memes. Oh, that's... No, I remember. I went back there to get that other bike. Showcase our hops. Oh, we also have, I hate the Mirage Tower, let's go do that, and then we'll call it there. Oh, is it not here? Okay, so if we see it, we'll try to do it, I guess. For the memes. We didn't get the other bike still. Thank you. Damn, that was harder than I thought it'd be. I didn't know you could actually run through that spot better. Right here, huh? No, I'm gonna take that. Maybe. Beldum is like 45, I think, for evolution. Damn. Okay, so we just have to evolve it again. Or, not evolve, level it. I'm getting confused and I did all three of these episodes all back to back. Let's see here, yeah, let's call it there. Next episode we'll do the rivals. We'll do this place, rival, and then gym. Right, thank you all for watching. I hope you all are enjoying. Make sure you like and subscribe, and if you have any suggestions, just comment them down below. I'll see you next time. Peace out.